I'm with it. It should go without saying that those words are about the right of a woman, every woman, to choose what she does with her money, what she does with her body, what she does with her life. But here I am, living, breathing proof that we are still not there yet. And I don't know about you, but I'm getting impatient. So I want you to come a little closer and really listen to me. Look at me. You see a woman who's been through fire. You see a woman who was sent across the world and forced into a marriage with a man she'd never met, whose body was mutilated before she was old enough to speak up and say no. But look again. You see a woman who's decided that that's not the end of her story. A woman who refuses to be a victim. You see a woman who feels beautiful and who feels stronger every single day. You see a woman who enjoys makeup. A woman who enjoys sex. A woman with a platform. A woman with a voice determined to use it to speak up for those who can't. You see a woman who runs her own business. A woman who can choose to be the youngest female presidential candidate in the history of her country and do everything she can to ensure that her daughter and your granddaughter and her granddaughter never have to wonder why some people still haven't figured it out yet. So repeat after me. I choose my life because I'm worth it.